What's up, guys? Welcome back to the final episode of the Alien Mortal Kombat XL Boot Camp. I know this episode took a little bit longer to upload, but we're here. We're fighting Triborg, Cyrax, and let's see how well we do here. Nah, man. I play Cyrax. I know about this. Wait. And thank you for everyone that left in the comments how to do the upward acid move. I know I wasn't crazy. Oh god, wait a second. Nope. Shoot! I'm the catch of the day, man. Okay, this is my first game online, so I need to, Oh, nah, man, you ain't about those tricks. Okay, he is about those tricks. Now, my Cyrax is way better than his. But we're not playing Cyrax, are we? Why am I doing that move? Okay. Shoot! I messed up the slam dunk! Okay. I know I can win this. I'm just doing very stupid mistakes. Shoot. We got this. Okay, I wasn't gonna even complete the combo, so joke's on you. Okay. Break. Break it. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. See that, guys? We got this. This is all us, dude. This is all us. Final round, fight. I can do this all day, man. Nah. See, you're not far. You're too far. You're too far, guy. Oh, shoot. Oh, I told you guys. I told you guys we got this, okay? I was a little nervous there. I haven't actually seen this full outro yet. I actually just skip it, so... Oh, poor Cyrax. I didn't want to do this to you, man, but we gotta do this. This is the Alien Boot Camp, alright? But that's the first win of the night. If you guys are enjoying it, give the video a like, alright? We are gonna get a lot of wins tonight. Even though they did, I think they nerfed Alien, right? For the newest patch, they nerfed Alien. I don't know. Here we go. We're gonna start off with the tail. But, ooh, what'd I say? That's how we do it. Get him in the corner. Okay, we need to get out of the corner. This guy breaks a lot. I have noticed that. Nah, see, you weren't quick enough. See that? We got him. Once he's in the corner, get ready to block and melt away, because it's acid time. Hey! No, I don't want to be the catch of the day, man. Nice. Some of that. You're gonna have to break it eventually, guy. Crawl. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Nope. Okay. Out of my face. You see that? We just needed that warm-up game, and now we good. Now we good. Alright, good games to this guy. Let's go find our next opponent. Alright, we got a scorpion. Let's see how well this goes. Nope. Got him. You wish. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Okay. I really don't know how I feel about this scorpion. He might be a little crazy, he might be really good. It takes me a round to learn the player. Nope. Okay. He might be good. He might be good, actually. Not sure yet. Now, did anyone see that? I was behind him, but I got hit by the uppercut. I'm a little confused. Man, he's really good on those teleports. Hey, he needs to stop jumping. Really? That beats it? Nah. Nah. Nah, man. Okay, this is like, I like to call this the learn your opponent game, okay? The next game, we will do better. Okay, I know we lost this pretty bad. Wait a second. How did I lose? I thought he was in the acid. Did they change that I get damaged too? Oh, this is actually pretty weird. The alien's head is weirdly shaped. That sword has to go through his head. Like, that's a... Oh, man, that's crazy. Anyways, okay. What do I have to do differently this round? He's teleporting a lot. He's getting me with that overhead. And he's jumping a whole lot. So maybe if I... No, what are you doing? I'm learning. I'm downloading your gameplay style here. You can't just switch it up on me like that. It doesn't work like that, man. God, alright. Alien. Oh, now he's going Sub-Zero. Oh. Alright. Kill me with all the ninjas. Okay. We got this. Alright. He can't teleport, but he can slide. So I just need to punish the slide. I know he's a slider. Shoot. Yeah. You wish. Okay, you just lack focus. No. Oh man. He is in my face. He is in my face, and I do not like it. Oh, you were going fancy. Too bad, your fancy's not gonna work. Yeah, stand in there for a second. Shoot. Oh my god, please kill him. Please kill him. Did you see me run under that ice ball? Okay, we in it. We in it. No. No. Shoot. What are these hitboxes, man? Trying to focus so hard right now. Okay? Trying to focus so hard. That's where. Wait's all you meter. I don't care. We're still alive. Okay, he's. Wait. Oh, thank God! Oh, guys. We got this. Okay. We got this. We don't even have to be worried. We got a good understanding of Alien. Okay. We can't lose. Even though we did lose that first game. If we did a rematch with that Scorpion, I'm pretty sure... Did you see how quick he left that? He's like, nah, I ain't about that life anymore. Alright, let's find our next opponent. Alright, here's the last opponent of the video. We got a Sector player. Let's see how this goes. Shoot, that range. I'm pretty sure I could punish that. I just didn't. Nice. Ho-ho-ho! Flame on, aren't ya? Okay. Nah, stop. Okay, wait. Oh, Sector, how much I despise you. Okay. Alright. Hey! Okay. Dang, that teleport is so good. It's so good. Okay, alright. Teleport. You won't play this game, huh? Guys, I might be in some troubles. How? What the? Okay, I know about that brutality. It's pretty sick. I actually like it. But Holy crap. Okay, let me download it. What did I do wrong there? I got hit by the stupidest things. That's what I did wrong. Okay, here we go. We can get this next one, okay? But why? Every time I download a person I'm fighting, they switch characters. Stop switching characters. I can beat you the second time, man. I can beat you the second time. Alien. Sonya Braid? What the? Sonya Braid? You're not even using the Mother Russia skin. Come on, man. Alright. We're gonna start off by doing this. That's right. You picked a bad. You should have stuck with Sector, man. Because now, you mine. Now you mine. Wait a second. Wait. Are you really good with Sonya? Oh, God. Please. Oh my god. Okay, stop. Okay. Yes. Oh my god. Please. Fatality. Alien win. I don't know why this person quit. I wasn't really doing that much. If anything, I was missing so much stuff. But, you know what? That was too easy of a win. Like, I really want to earn my victory here. So, we're going to do one more opponent. Alright, now this is the last opponent of the video. We got another Sector player. Let's try to get our redemption here and beat Sector. Okay? Let's do this. Start off with this. Wow, he was quick on that. Guys, we might be in some troubles. We should have just ended off on that quidality. Oh my goodness. Boom. Oh, he's in it. Please kill him. Guys. Guys, what happened there? What? Can someone explain to me what happened? Cause I don't, I'm not sure what happened. I'm not punishing that for the life of me right now. You know what? Okay, wait. Oh, he's gonna go to town on this. Oh my god, man! Oh, we got some work to do with Alien. No. Oh my god. Oh, shoot. Oh my god. Please stop making it this close. I don't like it. Thank you. Please, do not let me lose this. Oh, that's what I'm talking about! Oh my god. I told you, if we fought another sector, we got it, dude. We got it. Just like Full House, you got it, dude. Alright? Yes. Let's go. Let's win one more match and call this the end of this Alien Boot Camp video. Come on! Oh, he wants that rematch. Oh, you can see it in his background. He has sector. He's ready. I'm ready. Let's do this. Come on. Nope. Shoot, I should have blocked. Yes, got him. Okay. All right. Get out of my face, boy. Don't you do this to me. Oh, yes. You can't keep away the alien, okay? You cannot keep away the alien. Nope. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Yes. Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed this another Mortal Kombat XL boot camp for Alien. If you guys did, give the video a like, comment down below, and let me know a few things. Good game to this guy. We're going, according to main menu, goodness. Okay, we got the W. All right, leave in the comments down below. Let me know, how do you guys think my alien improved since the first video? I think we actually know how to play the character. Are we the best alien? No. But compared to my day one alien, oh, this is 10 times better. I love the alien little acid thing. So good. I'm so happy I switched to acidic. Also, thank you for letting me know how to do that upwards acid move thing. It's just up A, and I didn't know that. Usually, it's like a down forward move or something like that. Surprisingly, I didn't do it that much in this game. I don't care. Anyways, if you guys want to see more boot camp for another character, all you guys gotta do is show me that you guys wanna see more by liking the video and commenting down below what character you guys wanna see me do next time. I'm not sure when I'm gonna do another boot camp. It could be next week. It could be in 2 weeks. I'm not sure. I might just wanna stick with the Alien and Cyrax right now and learn those characters like really, really well before going to another character. But we'll see. If a lot of you guys really want to see more, I'll do another one very, very soon. But I hope you guys enjoyed this another Mortal Kombat XL boot camp. Be sure to let me know how my alien proved down in the comments. Like, subscribe, you guys are new. My name is unCAGEDgamez, and you just got caged. Oh, you think you're the alpha. Oh, you think you're the alpha. Nah, man, you're not the alpha. Nah, no, I'm the omega, okay? Let's do it.